In this video tutorial, we're going to look at customizing our toolbars. The first thing I want to show or remind you of is when we go into View, Toolbars, the checked ones are showing. Clicking Find makes it disappear or hides it. Going back into View, Toolbars, I can bring back that Find. And that Find toolbar is back. The next thing I want to show, let me zoom in a little for this, is when we go over the toolbar, there's some dots on the left-hand side. When I go over those dots, my arrow becomes a four-headed arrow. When it's a four-headed arrow, I can click on it and drag it out. Whoops, what happened there? Drag it out into the document itself. Now we can see it's in the document, and the little dots are gone because it's out floating, we call this. It's out floating because it's not attached. But we can put it on the side, and the dots are back. Floating the other side. You see the little outline of where it intends to go before I... And then I let go of the button, and it locks in there. So now it's floating. If I click this little X, it disappears. But it's not really gone for good. To bring it back, we just go into View, Toolbars, and click on Standard. And to put it back where it once, where we started was, okay, I'm bringing it back here. And if it's not quite where I want, I grab those dots and line it up again, and we're back where we started.